Alright guys, what's up? This is your boy ThumperJones here. I got you. Super Mario RPG Armageddon, a hack that's on Super Nintendo. We're getting ready to start this and see how this RPG goes for Mario. Just another day, Princess Peach chilling. Of course, you don't get kidnapped, and it's really not a Mario game. Italian plumber to the rescue, though. Let's do this. We got this. Mario! It's Rosalina here. Many changes, well, I hope so. First one's a great game, though. If you have not played it yet, I would recommend it highly. Oh, here we go this time. It has been years. This could be either really good or really bad. Meeting new opponents, that should be a lot of fun as far as for Mario and, you know, getting in different characters and really making this more of an enjoyable RPG. Alright, so we got a galaxy coin. This can be interesting. What we got here? So very much the same setup so far. Audio. Thank you. Much bigger difference. Jumped on his head. Fun guy. Mario don't need no cape. Or tanuki suit. Fly every day. Vision got captured. Now she's falling from the sky, probably. Just another day in Mario life. This is where the fun begins. Seven stars, most important part of anything. Into the pipe house we go. Wait for it. Gotta love those sound effects. Hanging up on the wall. Thank you. me address it. That's actually a pretty good change. So what's gonna happen here? Gigantic sword in the middle of a castle. Should be fun. Yeah, which one? Halt, who goes there? Trespasser. This castle now belongs to us, the Smithy Gang. It's our first steps for taking over this world. Yeah, right. Word for nosy coopers like, well, Mario, we expect. On this one. See you deal with this. Here goes the bridge. Yeah, we know you're useless. Wow, so much power. So we got this. I ain't worried. Mushroom Kingdom. Oh, we can go in. This is gonna be interesting. We got some big ones up in here. Baby goomba. That's wrong. I know this is overkill. I just want to kind of. Actually pretty solid though. Best battle, but it was got the job done. Leave me alone, Goomba. Oh, here we go again. That's how I deal with this nonsense. It's not right here. Right. Showing. Thank you. secret entrance here, possibly. Quite interesting. Nothing's on it. Combo. I love you. Try to get back to these areas. Goombas and everything. Never ending supply of goombas. If you're really trying to grind, these goombas right here will continue to come. Excellent source to actually go to grind it out for a while. Some pretty good coins too right now. Definitely be beneficial later. Out of left field, man. Doing it wrong with you. Don't like me. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. I'm gonna beat you up this time. You don't gotta like me, I don't like you either. This time we got flower power. This time we're gonna have to. Thank you. alive. Got him in. You're gonna lose to a 100 ball twice. That just doesn't happen. 10 experience points. 10 experience points. Should have been more. Oh, I got the hammer though. That's right. Let's go. You know what this is? Yes, a hammer's making ready to beat some people in here with. Mushroom Kingdom, we arrive. There you are, I told you, so you're here. Wait for you down the hallway. We know who to tell you. Goodness, you're here. Of course, we're an explosion or something. Brothers keep us so low, it almost dropped us. Get my drift, Chancellor. Offer powerful is a work here. The Smithy Gang. Save our dear Princess Peach. All set for your journey. I'm missing this time, Chancellor. Matt, ball of status. How clumsy is Mario? Vault Guard shall assist you. What time for the Vault Guard? Steps are leading me to nowhere. Hello, Daisy. Mm-hmm. Boys, it's just not fair. What am I gonna do? Alright guys, thank y'all so much for tuning in to this first part of Super Mario RPG Armageddon. Heck, going to cut off here, we've got Mallow, seen a bridge be destroyed, we've been ready to chase Croc, so we'll see what comes up next, and just continue on with our journey, and see how far we can get, and see what else is in store for us. Thank y'all so much for tuning into the YouTube video, appreciate everything, and just be in store for many more videos. Thank y'all.